Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.
I am a Srividya initiate, so based on your guidance from old YouTube videos, you have mentioned that we can practice Srividya stotra without initiation. But Guruji, I am confused as to where to begin the Khadgamala stotra from. As one mentioned, in your channel starts with Om Aim Reem Srim, another with a different he has written. Okay, kindly guide which one to select so that I can make it a regular practice. I advise you to start with Om Aim Reem Srim Aim Klim Souh. That is the mantra, that is the, you know, sadhana, Khadgamala sadhana that we have practiced it. Okay, so when you have received the Srividya Diksha from us, whatever we have practiced, that siddhi, that power will be transferred to you. So whenever you do the sadhana that is done by your master or guru parampara, you get faster results than trying the new things. As I told you, there are many different variations of Khadgamala stotra, and some Puranas are also mentioned in a different way, some tantric scriptures mentioned in a different way. But what Guru Parampara you are connected, what Srividya you have received, what consciousness energy that you have it, that you support, that Khadgamala that supports should be practiced. Okay, so I advise you, do with the one that is given by us. Okay.
Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.